people, and you might remember me. I used to have an account named Miskal, but I forgot the password like a moron, and got a new one, wizard101, I'm Storm, and let's continue, because I only have 14 minutes, because that's all I can do with EasyVid, so let's start. Just skip through this. I'll tell you what he said, because I know I've played this game before. He said that, you know, like, hello, new student, welcome. And, that there's a problem over here on this place called Unicorn Way, and maybe you can help. So, yes. That's what happened. Like, a wizard test that is based off of your personality. Now, originally, if I did the thing correctly, I would be a fire. But, seeing I played this game before, I actually have a character that's fire, and I really did not want to play fire again, because I, like, know all the spells and stuff on fire. So, and I'm gonna make probably maybe 2 videos every once in a while. I don't know, because I can only record up to 15. Some episodes would be 13 minutes, 14 minutes. Never exactly 15, because I want to make sure it's 15 only. Man, I'm lagging. Might make this a few extra minutes, and I know how to fix it if I do make a few extra. Unicorn Way, a false place with monsters. Gonna get some stupid tutorial tips. Hang on, let me change my wand. There's so many people in here, I don't like it. I'm in Drake. I like to be in Sadal. Here we go. It's perfect. Here we go. Normally, I would try to find someone to play with me, because I don't like playing alone. But my brother wouldn't, because he's mean. So, don't care. Wait, does he? Oh, okay. Thought I had a side quest. Let's go fight some lost souls. Normally, I'm probably gonna go a bit over my time, cause I know a way I can make it like 40 minutes. A video. So, this is a battle, and you choose your spell and click on the guy. Now, in later, battle gets more complicated. You can increase your spell's damage. It can get decreased. Battle gets very confused. Oh, physical. I almost said the C word, sorry. Lag. Hate lag. It's gonna be in every episode, so sorry for it. 35. Badge discovered, undead stalker. Wisps. Wow, 186. Let's go look for some mana. I mean, health wisps. And, whoops, sound, oh god. Yeah, it's okay, I need a fight anyways. And for your guys' information, I will not be spending crowns on this character. Like, I thought buy a few one-day mounts with my gold, I'm like that. But I'm never gonna buy permanent mounts with some crowns. Actually, they're all mounts that are, that cost gold. So, let's look at some. See one that I want. It's a black stallion. I think it's cool. It's just a horse. And it costs not that much. We'll have to see when level up, get more gold stuff. Now, let's go fight one more lost soul. Got 8 minutes in the clock. Not exactly, because I might go a bit overtime today. I think after this battle and I go talk to the guy, I'll be good. Yeah, probably just a few minutes of video, I don't know. And I will, like, record another one after this video uploads. Guys. Oh, muscle's done. Ooh, Avalon. I love Avalon. But my favorite place, I've seen all the places. My favorite is Mushu. We'll get in there later. Like way later. My second is Celestia. Wait, that's way, way later. You have a side quest. Okay, guys, so I think that's it for today. I'll go talk to Sue and then I'll be done. Okay, so that's it, guys. It's a pretty fun game. You should get this game. It's fun. But still watch me and leave a comment, ratings, and, well, I guess I will see you later inside of the Spy World. Goodbye.